on the wrong screen too. Now we should be all set. Okay. We can actually start going now. Yeah, that's fine. Survival. We'll go with survival.
Copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
I'm calling out.
Sorry, guys. I'm just turning down the volume, game volume.
Just before I picked you up, you said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the monuments on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
All the white noise.
It's time to...
Hey, what's up, dude?
Junior Detective Kid.
Thanks for raiding me, dude. Appreciate it.
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything.
Closing up shop. Cool, man. How does this sound, by the way? That's good. Is it too loud? About to get spooks.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph,
okay.
Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Glad you had a good stream today. Okay. This actually looks really good compared to like the PS3 version. Holy shit. I don't know if there's like anything out here I can pick up. But by the way, the Melty Blood like crashed like a few more times. So the crash count went up. Great.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
It's great. I love learning about the game.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can
nice 2D game crashes.
We don't know what's happening here.
We're in second seven. Poopy. Gun?
Did you hear something? Someone alive in here.
You're dead.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Okay. What's up, dude? Hey, Bengaki. Lives in the Matrix. Did we just get dead? Softy. Has ever seen that episode of Tom Goes to the Bear? For some reason, they just keep saying rats off to you instead of hats off to you. I don't know. Kind of always stuck with me. Yo, this game looked like trash on PlayStation Now, PS4. Okay, I can't see that. This knife. Okay. I'm supposed to do pick. What to do? Oh, that's just lovely. Beautiful. Yeah, well, it's... I can grab this. Ah, yeah. Here we go. I have to, like, angle it. Reach, my boy. Alright. Go, Snake. Go sneak that shit. Our feet! Delicious. I've heard awkward things about the Nick game. Yeah, it is just, it's like, it looks fine, but it is overall, it does seem like really awkward. No, so you said awful. Sorry about that. What kind of awful things? Hello? Ah! Bad touch. Are dead. Like, so, where else to go? Heard SF5 level rollback. Oh, really? Garbage. I thought it was good. Good. Keep it a little bit faster, please. And such. Teleporting, high ping, and for some reason, it's West Coast. West Coast. Okay. Oh, really? That's a damn shame. I can just walk right by him. See how smooth that was? Hey. Oh no. It's bad. It's bad. No! No, 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 it's bad. Like 100 ping? Not good. Okay, so there's gotta be something around here that lets me. One dude just keeps wiggling. Like, yeah, that is pretty ridiculous, though. I'm actually curious to see. I'm gonna let everybody work the bugs out, you know, first. Before I even bother. Damn thing. You know?
Locked. Shut.
Lots of crashes. Man. I'm glad I didn't buy it day one. That game looks like poop, dude. No controller support? What do you mean by controller support? Can't rebind keys. Yeah. All I have is ducking right now, that's it. But what if I bang a Larry once I go through there? Anything here that I can pick up? I don't think so. I mean, it works natively with a controller. Did people use GameCube controllers? Wonder how that feels. Read again. Oh. Gonna die again. God damn it. Controllers don't work. So what do people use then? On the PC version. That's lame. Want my money back. Can you believe that actually is like, they're like, yeah, no, release the game.
Locked. Shut.
So what if the controllers don't work? They're Smash kids, they'll play anything. I wonder what the definitive version will be. Okay, let's see. Anything? Any of these guys holding keys or the PlayStation? Great. Can't wait to not play that. Wait, is there a key in his pocket? His back pocket? It'd be good if it just, like, you know, give me some kind of a hint. Or something like that. Hearing anything? Gonna follow it back. Okay. try to walk through again. Time. Nice and quickly. Slowly. Dead again. Fuck me in the face. Alright, no. I don't like it. I don't like it. Why is this game so punishing at the beginning? Those games have, like, at least somewhat of a tutorial. Sometimes running away is the best strategy. Well, thank you. I know I have a knife, though. Like, unless I just dropped it for reasons. I believe that's Ode to Joy. Name of the song. Over here. I can at least know what I'm getting. Proximity, enemy within a certain distance. Bring models. Not sure what to do. Cycle. Oh, there it is, derp. There we go. I gotta sleep, I'm dying. Alright, man. Have a good stream. Yeah. Thanks for stopping by. Right by those keys so many times. Get down, down.
Shit.
Or run. That's just jam. Raspberry jam. Fine. Might want to get checked for later, though. A biohazard. Way to get kind of a disease. Hobbleton. Of course. Blue water. Dude, I'm bound to be sick at this point. Check out this door. There's anything in here. So far, no. But, well.
Where's the exit?
Old note from Seward. Inside the lock gate. At the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which takes you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. R. Richard. God damn it. So good. Oh, fucker. Hello, cat. Buddy, come on. Oh! Tigger has come to visit. He really wants me to pet him, but... I don't know that I'm
shit. Right. A dead end.
Again or crazy? Okay. Great, Tigger. Good boy. Alright, let's look around here. Maybe there's something in the blue water that we missed. You never know. So delicious. Cats are the best. 10 out of 10, best animal. Maybe there's something down here? Oh. Godzilla. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Keep it going. Problem when you pat a cat every day, but eventually he expects the pats, you know? Demands them. That's a good key. Thank you. Dude. Can I actually pop back up here, or no? Damn. All right. Back up the ladder. I'm gonna check this room one more time. Lord knows, probably missed something. Get up on the table. Let's say hi. Hi, everybody. Hello. Hello. I'm a good cat. I just want all the pets. Right down. Do you have? There was a door right next to it open. Like a dumb dumb. Get down. What a thrill. Look at that old ass computer. This little screen. Stem operation test begin. Successful confirmation of brainwash synchronization. Losses minimal. Continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. Abnormality occurs, not with the subject. Stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well, then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the stem system terminated. Staff begin complaining of nausea, falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable. Stem system have been deactivated, so the system should have been deactivated. Subjects maintain brainwave synchronization to host. Okay, so there's brainwashing go. There's like a hive mind type deal. Buddy? Sneaking. I don't like this. Okay, I'm good. Hi.
Hey.
coming after us. Time you want to go away. I can't believe I just walked right into his line of sight and he, like, oh yeah, it's fine.
Can't let him see me.
Okay. Got it, man. Up a whole bunch. Can we turn down the lights on this? Okay. There we go. Okay.
Can't let him see me.
No. Y'all. Where's it going? See me. Real quick. That. I don't want to squish my head. I think. Maybe it's Alt. Yeah, there we go. I kind of like put myself in a little tiny bit of corner here. All right, keep it going, shall we?
See me.
Made it. We're fit. I don't like this. Come on. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I believe that was the tutorial.
And then
tired. Great imagery. In the news. Dig it. Like it. Not much time at all. Boy. Literally about to leave him there. Leave him for dead.
Hey, where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Shit!
There's no going back.
Crane? The crane falling? So what the hell?
Shit.
Things shifted. Yeah, but what does that mean about the exit though? Is that, was it, oh okay. I think the area they're in was, must be a hellscape for sure.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be...
Sorry, guys. I was just about to... Hey, yes. Turn off these filters. I'm not actually using the green screen. A little bit awkward. Okay, there we go. Okay. Perfect. Good to keep going.
Look out!
and they should be dead. Oh wow, that was quick. Strapped in. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death is a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in a village of River. Several residents unaccounted for. Brain juice.
Hello? Anybody there?
Better not be no damn jump scares.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
There we go. Is there any way to actually, like, hear I can pick up, or is it just all... Get out of here.
Smells like medicine.
That medicine has a smell.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that?
Oh my god.
I'll be waiting.
Oh shit, that was the burning he was feeling. There's no way in hell he shouldn't survive that.
Shit. What the hell is going on?
Where am I?
The origin of the medicine travels unknown, but it provides a moderate health restoration.
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Take my heroin. Hurt someone. We're close by. Ooh. It's like making me a bit nauseous. Okay, we got a torch. I wonder if I can turn off letterboxing. Perfect. Okay, this is gonna make things way easier. Letterboxing sucks. No offense. Got that. Got an item. One torch. Oh. Look at that. Brain juice. Found some more. Looks great. Oh, it came out like a few years ago. Like over, I want to say, probably like close to 10 years now. But it still looks good. Somebody? Hard gas. I don't know why you would want letterboxing. I'd have to box somebody. Like a pugilist.
Hey.
This dude's been through hell. Like a Resident Evil 1 scene. I didn't waste the ammo on him.
Connolly.
I can slap him with my hands. Yeah, it's like beat for beat. Slapping you. Maybe not.
My God, Connolly.
Took 3 bolt shots to his face. Yeah. Maybe I should have just shot him. It doesn't seem like it was worth it. But hopefully they give me like a forgiveness syringe, I guess. Huh. Alright. We got a lot of fucking nothing. Okay, what's the reason? No? Just the one. Some bullets about now. Okay, brother. Buddy, come here.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Trap parts acquired. Trap parts are needed to craft bolts and agony crossbow. They're used. Be to hold the sprint. Down. No, on the park gas. But maybe I can check this items. Welcome to backtracking the game. The movie, the game. Anything? Be nice if there was like some bullets or something. Used to kill something. Hop in here and try to slap this. finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Costanello. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming. They say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat. Plus, I don't have to wear that damn uniform anymore. A bump doesn't hurt either. ACPD, all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. City, my home. My job to protect it. Peace, dude.
Shit.
White lights.
What the? Back here again. I must be losing it.
We are, man.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Serial killer on the loose. Victim had surgical surgery performed on them. Believe. Missing persons in several locations. We can upgrade ourselves. Your butt. Life gauge. I don't quite have enough for that. Maximum sprint. I think we're gonna wait. Firing rate. Time. Could buy some ammo. That would be a terrible investment. I really don't want to spend the money just yet. But we'll come back here. Guys, I think this could be a good stopping point for me right about here. But I appreciate y'all popping in. And let's see. I'm streaming right now. I know. Here. Oh. Anyway, man. I think I'm going to call it, but anyway, guys, thank you for showing up. Thank you for coming to my stream, and,